It's Billy Vara. So there, she was one of Discord's first divas, but how is Thelma Houston getting a groove on today?
I like to hike. I love being outdoors. I really try to have an active life.
Set, go!
The most rewarding thing for me is being allowed to participate in my grandkids' life. They all know, don't leave me this way.
Come on down and do what you gotta do.
And I have a small little line of clothes that I sell on my website.
That's from my era. Ain't nothing but going back to the 70s. I do all this stuff because to keep myself out of trouble, because busy girls are happy girls.
Performing the Alicia Keys track, Fallin, please welcome Thelma Houston.
I keep on falling, yeah, in love with you. Sometimes I love. Sometimes I feel good, at times I feel weak. Loving you, darling, makes me so confused. So I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I never love someone the way that I love you.
From Greg Kinn, Club Nouveau, Glass Tiger, Billy Vara and Thelma Houston. But who brought down the house tonight? We turn to you, the studio audience, to decide. The artist with the most votes will receive a donation in their name to the charity of their choice. Now, audience, before you vote, here's a quick recap of what you've seen tonight.
I would do at this moment.
Come on, baby, and set me free.
Well, there you have it. It's a real tough decision. It's going to be close. Studio audience, it's now time for you to vote for your favorite.
It's an all-new episode, only on USA Network.
Welcome back to Hit Me Baby one more time. This is the moment you've all been waiting for. The results are in. Who has the audience chosen as their favourite tonight? Is it Greg Kinn, Club Nouveau, Glass Tiger, Billy Vara or Thelma Houston? The votes have been counted and tonight's audience favourite is... It's Thelma Houston!
We'll be right back.
Congratulations, Thelma. Now, as you know, we are going to make a donation to the charity of your choice. Who's your charity?
It's the Minority AIDS Project.
Ladies and gentlemen, Thelma Houston. A $20,000 donation will be made to the Minority AIDS Project. It's a great charity, thanks to our friends at AmeriQuest Mortgage Company, proud sponsor of the American Dream. But do you agree with our studio audience last week? You didn't. Will it happen again tonight? Let us know by voting at NBC.com, and we'll reveal America's favorite on next week's show. But that's only the beginning, as it's the season finale with five more great performances, plus a couple of surprises. Don't miss it. But now, hitting us one more time, here's Thelma Houston! Good night!
An encore of tonight's Hit Me Baby One More Time on Bravo. Check your local listings.
NBC Tuesday, it's finally here. The premiere of Average Joe. They're bigger, badder, and fighting back. Plus, a secret weapon, complete makeovers.
It's hot.
Then, it's the show everyone's talking about. I Want to Be a Hilton. And it just got hotter with Paris and Nikki.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right? What time are you going to be back?
I don't know.
Average Joe's, The Joe's Strike Back, and I Want to Be a Hilton, NBC Tuesday. Delusion.